Remember the Sabbath day to keep it holy. 6 days shall not labor and all thy works, and 7 days the Sabbath of Yahweh thy God. In it thou shalt not do any work, you, your son, your daughter, your manservant, thy manservant, thy stranger that is within thy gates. For in 6 days Yahweh make the heavens and the earth, the seas and all that is therein. Wherefore Yahweh bless the Sabbath day, sanctify it, make it holy, purify it. Yeah. Babylon, well, I want you to know, which Sabbath day do you follow? The seventh day, do you really know? Oh, 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 oh. Babylon, well, I want you to know, which Sabbath day do you follow? The seventh day, do you really know? Oh, 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 oh. The moon for your signs and your seasons, Genesis 1:14 declares. Also for your days and your years, separating the night from days. 6 days shall you do your labor, but the seventh is the Sabbath of rest. Let's analyze this thing proper, as the Bible truly declares. Babylon, well, I want you to know, which Sabbath day do you follow? The seventh day, do you really know? Oh, 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 oh. Babylon, well, I want you to know, which Sabbath day do you follow? The seventh day, do you really know? Oh, 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 oh. This is the sovereign Yahweh, the gates of the inner courts facing the east. Shall be shut the six working days, on the Sabbath and the new moon it shall be open. And the people of the land shall worship, on the Sabbath and new moon before me. From a new moon to the next, and one Sabbath to the next, all flesh shall come worship me. Babylon, well, I want you to know, which Sabbath day do you follow? The seventh day, do you really know? Oh, 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 oh. Babylon, well, I want you to know, which Sabbath day do you follow? The seventh day, do you really know? Oh, 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 oh. When will the new moon be gone, that we may sell our corn, and the Sabbath that we may set for wheat, making an ephah look small? Blow up the trumpet in the new moon, in the time appointed. Yahweh appointed the moon for seasons, the sun know what lies ahead. Babylon, well, I want you to know, which Sabbath day do you follow? The seventh day, do you really know? Oh, 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 oh. Babylon, well, I want you to know, which Sabbath day do you follow? The seventh day, do you really know? Oh, 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 oh. The moon for your signs and your seasons, Genesis 1:14 declares. Also for your days and your years, separating the night from days. 6 days shall you do your labor, but the seventh is the Sabbath of rest. Let's analyze this thing proper, as the Bible truly declares. Babylon, well, I want you to know, which Sabbath day do you follow? The seventh day, do you really know? Oh, 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 oh. Babylon, well, I want you to know, which Sabbath day do you follow? The seventh day, do you really know? Oh, 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 oh. Babylon, well, I want you to know, which Sabbath day do you follow? The seventh day, do you really know? Oh, 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 oh. Babylon, well, I want you to know, which Sabbath day do you follow? The seventh day, do you really know?